In the pre-final, Count Monnier, representing the Skellige faction, shall face Geralt of Rivia, also playing with a Skellige deck.
My brother's dream has come true. Skellige in the final, and played by both contestants.
Good luck.
Congratulations! The best man has won, playing the best faction to boot.
Thanks. Good game.
Skellige won! What a bundle of pish! Tournament's not done! Now, it's my turn.
That is what we agreed. Let us resolve our differences here and now.
Now to determine the ultimate victor! Geralt of Rivia, playing the Skellige faction, shall face Yaki Raffiberg, playing
Skoyatel!
Let the better man, or dwarf, win!
Thanks. Good game.
Bollock blisters! What hurts most is fucking Skelliger one. But as they say, tough shit. Congrats! Come on, lads! Let's get soused!
No, you must stay, for I wish to treat you all to a tipple. We must toast the premier of the new faction. And if anyone wishes to play a friendly match of Gwent, I see no reason why not. Thank you for everything, Wticher.
Don't think that went exactly as you planned.
What matters is we played Gwent, and I presented the Skelliger faction. You proved yourself a true Gwent master. Here, the grand prize. You earned it.
Thank you very much, Count.
Thank you once more for deigning to take part in my little tournament. I hope we shall meet again.
Who knows? Farewell.
Banquets and wine are rather suited.
Greetings, Greybuff.
Wonder what brings him here.
Greetings, Monster Mangler.
May we all play fair, show respect for our opponents, and may the best amongst us win.
Primal participation is, whereas vindicating victory would be.
No picker at all.
Sir Wticher.
One of them. Withdrew from the tourney. They say it was
You'd
because...
You'd best behave, Strip. You're in Beauclair.
Did you care, sir? A sweet shine.
You're a bluff again, called to be the savior of Toussaint. Interesting.
Unbelievable.
Greetings.
Geralt! There you are! So, our painting. Are you pleased? Is it to your liking? Do tell!
It's nice. Shows a lot of, imagination. Don't recall undressing before posing, though. Some of the other details are a bit off, too.
Well... the imagination is an artist's chief tool.
Heard the same from a certain poet. He embellishes and invents chiefly.
Perhaps you'd care to buy the painting. Given our rapport, I shall take a loss. For you, I'll part with it, I will, at a special price.
Why not? It'll make an interesting memento. Though I'd hardly call the price a bargain.
Indeed. Few have the sophistication to appreciate my technique. I sometimes go hungry as a consequence.
All right. At least this way I'll be able to control who sees it. Thanks.
Oh!
can't pull one over on me, Wticher. I can see you're a killer.
Long live Toussaint!
All in order?
Welcome to Gianfinelli Bank, where we look after your coin as if it were our own, and the customer's always right. How might I be of service?
I'd like to change some coin.
By all means.
Come by later.
Effort at your service, sir.
What can I do for you?
Welcome, Sir Geralt. I've heard tell of your accomplishments.
Need a bit of grooming. My time's up. So long.
Hair rejuvenation, dandruff annihilation.
Ow.
Ah. Oh. Ooh.
Long live the champion.
Geralt, his crest the bridge, master of the melee. Welcome, welcome.
What have you got there? So long.
Bid the heft off my hand and a mighty cry. Pound steel, watch sparks fly.
Once had a girl, or should I say, she once had a girl. Sir, we received a shipment of wine from the Belgard vineyard, I believe, with kind regards from Madame Matilda and Monsieur Liam. I had the barrels unloaded and stored in the cellar to the right of the entrance.
Thanks. Take a look when I have a moment.
Splendid. I was told to expect a subsequent delivery 5 days hence.
Thanks. Gotta get back to my business now. See you soon.
Wolf himself.
Yes, scraggly, yes. But at the tourney, he knew no equal.
Diddly snips! My back aches, something horrid!
Even a horse drops if you ride it with a constant gallop.
I work from dawn to dusk's last light. Then give.
Some nastiness to me!
Oh! Work parches me horribly.